The propulsion power reduced warning in common on the dash of your Volt in two general cases: when the internal combustion engine shuts off and can't be started again, or when you drive on mountains without applying mountain mode. Also, I've seen this message popping up with no serious consequences when people were aggressively driving their Volts. And one more scenario that I can think of is the cold weather, like 5 degrees Fahrenheit or lower, and the long sitting of your car. When you start it, the engine will rev up to compensate for the losses of the battery. In this case, or in the case with aggressive driving, there is nothing you should do. The problem will disappear on its own. But if you see any other warning lights, like the check engine light, along with the propulsion power reduced warning, this may mean that you are now depleting the battery reserve and it's going to die pretty soon. You should find a safe place and park your car in the first place. The warning usually means that the reserved power is now being consumed from the battery, and in the end it may lead to hybrid battery damage. So don't keep driving with this warning. Then I found two bulletins, and I believe there are more than that regarding this warning. If you own the 2017 Volt, this may be just a bug in the software and the dealership will update it quickly. I will leave the links to the bulletins in the description in case you want to learn more. Other Volts may show this message when the engine is overheated or there are issues with the EGR valve. Don't drive your vehicle with an overheated engine. Stop and let it cool down. Check why it can be overheated. You may need to drive at short intervals to let it cool down. If the problem is with the EGR, you may solve it by replacing the F03 fuse. It's commonly known as a no-walk-hoe fuse among Chevy Volt owners. This is the number 3 fuse in the engine compartment fuse box, and it can be blown when there are issues with the emission system, like the EGR problems. When it's blown, the battery stops sending power to a lot of engine components and the engine just shuts off. So whenever you get the propulsion power reduced, try checking this fuse or just replace it with any other less important 15 amps fuse. It will not fix the initial issue, of course, but it will let you drive home or to the dealership. Eventually, you will need to clean or even replace the EGR valve, which is an extremely common problem with the Chevy Volt. I've also found two bulletins for the Volt related to the EGR valve and will post the links in the description to this video. I hope this helps you solve the problem or at least be ready for such an unpleasant scenario with the Volt.